You know, everyone has lots of ways of feeling. And all those ways of feeling are fine. It's what we do with our feelings that matter in this life. I trust that you're growing in ways that will help you with whatever feelings you may have when you're a child and when you're a grown-up. I hope you're able to grow to respect whoever you are inside.